As in our past.
I told you, I'm innocent, I've done nothing.
Please, it caught you on camera, this time you weren't so slick. Quiet, all of you, there's nothing you can do. You'll have to face a judge in a court. There you'll receive the proper punishment.
This is terrible. Court.
Help me bring this boy to justice. You may have to stay in here for a while. The judge knows you well, has given you many warnings. It may not be so lenient this time.
I don't care what he says or does.
You understand the seriousness of what you've done. Correct. This is no joke, boy. You need to change your habits.
How? I know my habits. Breaking the rules is a fun way of life. I wish I do not see myself giving up anytime soon.
You're wrong, Jeffrey. You could ruin your whole life. The things you do now will make your dog life much harder.
How? When I'm an adult, I won't ever get in trouble. I'll have a car and then I'll be able to drive away when more people show up at my door.
Don't be so naive. Us policemen have cars too, and boats and helicopters.
Whatever!
Less than 8 hours now. Oh, David, I'm so upset. My son can be such a handful.
I'm right here.
My son, I don't know what I'd do.
I don't know either.
I used to do a lot of stargazing, which gave me answers. But now it only makes me put to sleep. Ma'am, oh hello, my love to you.
Come eventually.
I'm not sure if Jeff will be released as soon as he usually is.
Oh,
children you have. And we'd like to invite you now in the back for a reception. Thank you again for coming.